Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Butterbar here. Welcome back to the channel. So in today's video, I want to talk about one of the biggest things I've been falling in love with in Black Ops 4. One gun in particular that I just can't get away from. Anytime I actually level up, I get very excited when I get to the level of being able to unlock this gun and being able to use it again. I've had a lot of fun using it and being able to get on very high kill streaks, being able to roll into different players through the game and just steamrolling people. I've had a lot of fun with this gun, and I really hope to see a lot more people using it, because if you're somebody that has been kind of hesitant to actually get into the LMG category, now I'll tell you right now, the Titan as well as the 750, very powerful LMGs, but they are just too slow in firing rate and too slow in maneuverability. But when it comes to the Hades, my God, when you get this crossbar, the crossbar is everything to this gun. You are going to think completely differently about this LMG. You're going to be thinking it is a walking AR on steroids, being able to produce a lot of fire, big firing rate, a lot of ammo downrange, a lot of targets being able to engage, and just terrify the crap out of anybody that you're actually pushing towards different objectives or just going after kill streaks and trying to get into those higher KD type of matches and trying to get for those, you know, strike team, gunship, strafe run, whatever it is. I'm telling you right now, I've been having a lot of success with this gun, and I really hope that you guys too. So let's kind of talk about this. So the Hades is an LMG that is unlocked at level 19. So if you're somebody that's starting out fresh or you're somebody that is prestige, it actually does not take very long to get to this LMG. However, I will tell you right now that this LMG is, oh man, it is rough. It is rough. I will not sugarcoat it. It is rough to play with this LMG without the crossbar. The crossbar is everything to this gun. It not only allows you being able to move a lot faster, of being able to strafe a little bit faster, but also being able to kind of see around you, not being hunkered down by the weapon being able to take up the entire screen for the most part when you're aiming down sights and you're wanting to go after people and take on to the objective. So I will tell you right now, it is a struggle to get over to the crossbar. You will be having to do the same thing I was doing, kind of sludging through all the different attachments that go with the Hades. Now, if you're somebody that has double XP or you're somebody that is able to kind of grind this thing out, it should not take you too long. If you're grinding with double XP, if you're somebody that does not have that capability, it will suck to kind of go through things. But I want to help you guys out a lot. I want to help you guys out with different attachments that I found very successful with. The Hades being able to level up to prestiging the gun and getting that crossbar, as well as what my loadout is right now with the Hades, being able to equip that crossbar and go through wave after wave of players and being able to get into my high KDs, my high kill streaks, and have a lot of fun in the games. And hopefully the gameplay of what you guys are watching right now helps you guys a lot. I'm being able to maneuver around, being able to engage different targets, and being able to take on objectives. I will tell you right now, the Hades is fantastic on being able to push into objectives, whether that be domination, control, hardpoint, whatever it is. If you're wanting to push into an objective and have a lot of firepower in your hands and being able to kind of put fear into everybody that you're pushing into, it is definitely a lot of fun to use this Hades, and it's just a blast to do. So alright, so now let's get into what you're going to be doing to be able to unlock the crossbar. Like I said, it is it's a big struggle. It's a huge struggle to be able to unlock this, get it to max level, and being able to unlock the crossbar. But I want to help you guys out and let you guys know what optics and attachments I was using to be able to make it a little bit easier, make it easier on myself, and not get frustrated on sometimes getting into gunfights that I knew I wasn't going to be winning just because of the slow maneuverability of the Hades in the beginning stages before you unlock the crossbar. So I always recommend an optic for this gun. I always recommend it, either, you know, you have different sights between the reflex and the elo. I definitely recommend between those two. The other sights from the holographic threat detector, those things are just garbage when it comes to actually acquiring targets and being able to engage. So I definitely recommend something easy and something that's going to help you out being able to engage targets. If you're somebody that loves reflex, go for that. Elo, go for that if you're somebody that likes that sight. All right, now for attachments. Now, these are actually some of the same attachments I was running. I'm running actually right now with the crossbar. It's very effective to run with these different attachments, and I've definitely fallen in love with being able to engage targets and take them out a lot faster. So it's going to take you a little bit, but the first one I'm going to talk about is rapid fire. Now, this is going to be a attachment that it's actually going to take a little bit to grind to, but I will tell you what, it is definitely awesome to be able to engage targets with a faster firing gun. Now, the Hades already fires a lot faster than some of the LMGs, but being able to increase its firing rate to just a little bit more RPMs is a lot of nice things to being able to use this gun and being able to engage multiple targets. I will tell you right now, this thing is a lot of fun when you're engaging 2, 3, 4 targets, you know, that are in your area, and you can just lay down a lead, wall lead on people with being able to shoot a lot faster than they do. So I definitely recommend rapid fire as one of those attachments that you always use with the Hades. Next is FMJ. Now, this is one that's not going to take you as long to grind like at rapid fire, but with FMJ, it helps me out tremendously on being able to take out people with body armor. Out of anything that is in this game, I get completely annoyed with people that use body armor. It sucks so much. So I definitely recommend FMJ on here, because some people run body armor and some people don't, but it's always nice to actually have FMJ on just in case if you run into that one person that does have body armor. Now, the last attachment that I always recommend is the hybrid mags. It's really nice to be able to reload this gun very quickly, because if you don't have hybrid mags on, it definitely takes a little bit. It takes a little while to actually get the next magazine in, and especially if you're somebody like me that is wanting to push more towards players, more towards objective, it's really nice to be able to unload this gun and being able to reload it faster and get back into the fight a lot sooner. The great thing about the hybrid mag, though, is the fact that not only does it reload faster, but it actually adds in 20 extra rounds into the magazine, so you're gonna have a total of 85 rounds in the magazine with the hybrid mag. If you don't have the hybrid mag, it's only 65, so it's a little bit shorter, a little bit shallow of a magazine, but the hybrid mag, definitely having 85 rounds is a lot of help to have with the Hades and being able to push objectives. And like I said, it's slow working up to the crossbars. It's pretty slow, so when you're actually getting up to this, you know, being able to use these different perks and different attachments definitely helps out a lot with FMJ, rapid fire, and hybrid mags, all that combined into your Hades. It's definitely going to make your fight a little bit easier. Now, I'm going to make your job a little bit easier when you actually unlock the crossbar. So not only do I use FMJ, rapid fire, and hybrid mag with the Hades without the crossbar, but I use those same attachments with the crossbar. And again, I am finding a lot of success when I use those three attachments with the gun. Now, I know you're not going to be able to run a secondary as well as a couple of perks, so this is my actual loadout for this. So I have FMJ, rapid fire, as well as hybrid mag with the Hades. I have to use my extra points for not only an extra attachment for my Hades, but also the operator mod. So the operator mod not only uses one to being able to use a card, but actually uses two attachment slots for your gun, so that takes away another 2 points. But the only other perk that I actually run with this class loadout is Scavenger. Now, the only reason I run Scavenger is because you are going to be blazing through a lot of ammo with this weapon. Now, if you're somebody that is going to be playing as Crash, you might be able to change out what your perk might be. If you're somebody that mains Crash, you're able to use him really effectively and being able to always have ammo on you all the time, you can use Crash, and being able to switch out a perk will be very easy. But for me, somebody that I know that, even though I love playing as Crash, being able to supply people with ammo, not only people but also myself, it's a lot of fun, but sometimes I can't count on me playing as Crash, so Scavenger is always that perk I like to use. Because you know what, it's not always a guarantee, but Scavenger is always a guarantee for me, because the people I take out, I'm going to be taking their ammo and being able to push on to the next fight, and then the next fight, and then the next. So, guys, I've really enjoyed this gun. It's too bad that I don't actually see too many videos talking about the Hades. It's a lot of fun. I want people to change my mind. Do you guys really think the Hades is that great? Is there another LMG? Is there a different gun out there that you guys have been really enjoying? Because I will tell you right now, I will live and die by the Hades right now. I've had so much fun with her, and I would love to know from you guys if you guys have had fun with this gun as well. So guys, let me know down in the comments below. Did you find this video helpful? Hopefully you guys can use the Hades. Hope you guys have a great rest of the day, and I will see you guys all next time.